Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Steve E.G.
In Electric Arena tonight in anticipation for this matchup.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And his opponent, from England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Frank Landon.
Here we go. The singles match will not disappoint. I can guarantee you that.
You're right about that. Let's get it going.
As you would say, Michael, it's a big fight feel here on Raw for this matchup.
What the? Yeah, what is going on here?
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Oh, man!
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
There's been no shortage of build-up for this one, and it looks like it's going to live up to the hype.
It's go time, people.
But regardless, the show has begun.
Seen him do that before. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Nicely done. He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
You don't see that move every day.
Target the arm. Very wise strategy.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. He was one step ahead on that one.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, look at the emotion.
Looks like he's starting to falter. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, lie. He's wild in there. He's absolutely relentless here.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Yet another one for the highlight reel.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner.
This isn't going to end well. Ha ha! Get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This may settle the score right here. Oh, he's in trouble now. This